Okay, this is my station number 6, Glasgow, Montana, GGW. It's pretty damn cool. It's a bit of a donut there. The fact that those beams come out here and here so regularly. Of course, we just saw one come down that way. But because they do that, I originally suspected a satellite link, which may exist, but damn, they're colorful. And again, think of what it would really look like if you were watching it in real time analog instead of once every 5 minutes. Well, it sort of looked like clouds merged and interfered with that one. And they seem to be able to dissipate clouds too. Those structures within, mostly within that region. An unscheduled pause. It may be that I need to clean the disk, defrag it, but I don't want to stop the solar data collection because we're in the middle of a never-before-seen type coronal mass ejection hitting the Earth. So I have no idea what that is in there. I haven't been looking at it. But I've been trying to collect it. Back in a flash.